Ron DeSantis is planning to send troops to Texas to help at the southern border following the end of Title 42. DeSantis says 800 members of the Florida National Guard and 100 Highway Patrol troopers are on standby for deployment. Airplanes, drones, and airboats may also be sent. Democratic critics in Tallahassee say the governor is wasting taxpayers' money on issues in other states.